be getting close to one of those towers. We need to activate both to reach Meridian's core. Wait, weren't we here? A lot of cat equipment. Looks like they set up camp. Heavy fire! Watch yourself. Come on, really? That's the last of them, for now. Those look like mushrooms. Really big ones. Anyone found a light switch?
What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3.
Viability 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Running an analysis on the glyphs. These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara.
There is nothing in the Angaran records that hints at their origin.
This revelation could shatter a people's worldview. The Moshai will know how best to break this to her people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
But what if the Archon could use their power to destroy life?
Look at this tech. The Builders intended Meridian to do great things. To advance science, not be used as a weapon.
But the system still has destructive capabilities.
We'd better get to those controls. If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
We have to tell Jarl what we learned about the Angara.
I know. We'll tell Jarl and let him decide how to spread the news to his people. Those observers weren't here before, were they?
You activated the Remnant systems here, Pathfinder. They are likely resuming their duties.
Healthy. What if this is another designed life form like the Angara? That's a lot of these things. Why did they keep them around?
Oh, it's like a creepy dollhouse.
The Archon must have learned about the Angara. Maybe that's why his forces are so entrenched here. It's working. The whole city's coming back to life. They were hiding a lab down there. Or were they hiding it?
So this is how it's supposed to look when everything is working.
One tower done. We'll need the other one to act. Says the command hub.
Quickly! We're in trouble here! Can't hold out much longer!
The last of them.